Go home, lock your door, do your homework, watch Naruto.
They're the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's their game. Found a secret work from a working on the drain. For their goods is a hand in the mushroom lab. Give the action with the brothers, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Evil Koopa and his troopers are up to misbehaving. Rescue the princess mushroom lad, meet Saban. Abusing and confusing everybody, discovers he can't help but be hooked on the brothers.
Greetings, my loyal subjects. It is I, King Gilgamesh, dressed in your civilian clothing, so I could blend in at the opening of Tsun Scoops, where I shall have the most delicious of ice cream for the King of Conquerors. Everyone, let's eat the magic. Yeah, got into character, why not? So Tsun Scoops just opened. It's not too far from our home base, so we decided to check it out. They have a little promotion going on their opening to be in cosplay, so I chose Gilgamesh in his civilian form from the Fate franchise. You can watch some of that franchise on the Netflix, I think. It might still be there. And you can play it on your phone with Fate Grand Order and blah, 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 blah. Promotions for a series I don't get paid to promote. Anyhow, I'm looking forward to checking out some ice cream. It's been not too hot, but we had a busy morning, and I deserve an ice cream. Garden Grove. We're in a little shopping center where the Tsun Scoops is located. We are going to kind of stand in line for a while, it looks like. But that's okay, because that just means the ice cream is going to be that much more enjoyable when we get it. Senpai, which is their apple flavor, and I got Ara Orange, so I'm eating apples and oranges. So I guess I can't compare the two flavors, right? Because that's comparing apples and oranges and would just be completely uncalled for. Insert other fruit joke.
A lot of you guys, so we have another trash can over here if you need something. Also, if you guys want me to try to play your favorite song, make sure you refer to my song list before you write down.
Oh, sure, there's the flavor. That is. Aren't you glad you chose this flavor?
I'm not even kidding.
All right. So, had our ice cream. Pretty good. I really liked the apple a lot. In fact, I think if you did that with vanilla or something like that, you'd make a really great personal apple pie there. But any place I can actually do an orange creamsicle flavor is huge for me because that's one of my favorite flavors, and most places don't do that. Their selection is really cute. It's all the names are anime puns of one sort or another. and a wide enough selection of your standard stuff, your cake batter, your chocolate, your vanilla, your mint chip, things like that. A handful of unique flavors like bubble gum, the orange cream skull like I just mentioned is that I got, and the apple pie that I got. In addition to that, I do have a rewards card, which I've been kind of holding here the whole time, which is cool. So it really does kind of, if you want a good ice cream place, at least this could be your local personal choice. Inside the store is really nice. They have little anime designs on the walls, they have some shirts, things like that. They really took the theming to a whole nother level, which I really do appreciate. It doesn't feel like it's just some gimmick. It is a gimmick, but it's a fun gimmick versus just your generic ice cream kind of place. I love the fact that they actually took the time to have a little karaoke going on, the flute player, things like that, during this opening time. The line got really long. We were in line for about 2 hours, which is usually I expect to be going on a roller coaster after that. But
you also got some free stuff here, like this.
We did get some free stuff and a little thing here, and some keychains and stuff like that, and the goodie bag they were giving to cosplayers, which is one of the reasons why we showed up like this.
Yeah, you want to just open up what you got in your goodie bag?
Yeah, we can do that. Let's take a look at stuff here. We got like a pin thing. Ooh, keychains, it looks like.
That's from your series.
It is from my series.
Fate Zero, and it's Saber. My favorite.
It has to be. a little card for the flute lady as well. Yeah. This is a kind of fun, kind of cute little thing, and I'm sure the line won't be nearly as crazy if you don't go on opening day, which when this video is posted, you won't be able to go on opening day because it'll already have passed. Just trying to get everything back in the bag. I hope I didn't lose anything.
We're good.
But I do hope they do events like this. It actually got me thinking about when we have cosplay gatherings here and there, and if the world is more normal, I feel like this would have been like a big thing for all of us in SoCal to just go, hey, we're between cons, let's all meet up at 2 o'clock, get ice cream and have a good time together. So didn't happen, but there's still a handful of cosplayers here, some Itachi cars, kind of a fun little experience. Stayed in line a bit longer than I was hoping for, but that goes to show you how popular and how word has gotten out about this place. Thanks for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe.
Right,
check out our description for ways to support the channel, and until next time,
eat the magic!